Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am continuing to listen to Big Mama Thornton's Stronger Than Dirt. I will be listening to track 7, I think. Yep. Funky Broadway, and track 8, The Lucky Old Son. So I've really been enjoying this album so far. Next week I will finish this album, but here is Funky Broadway.
What is
was funky Broadway. I enjoyed that. Her vocals are great, and I can hear her influence in other people. The bass and the percussion really stood out for me in that song. So it's Funky Broadway, it's track 7 on the album. It was written by Arlester Christian. It was originally formed by Dyke and his Blazers, Dyke and the Blazers in 1966, and has been covered over 30 times, including Wilson Pickett and Diana Ross and the Supremes. I believe this one, Big Mama Thornton's cover, is based on the Wilson Pickett cover. Yeah, I've never heard this song before. Not familiar with any of the other, either the original or any other covers. So I'll move on to the next song. Well, so this is track 8 on the album, and it's That Lucky Son.
Up in the morning now, out on the job, work like the devil for my pay, oh Lord, yes I do. That lucky son, oh, it have nothing to do but just roll around heaven all day.
So that was That Lucky Old Sun, and her vocals were great. Again, in this song I really like that bass. Yeah, I can hear her, so often hear her influence Janis Joplin, Etta James. So, The Lucky Old Son is track 8 on the album. It was written by Haven Gillespie and Beasley Smith. Originally performed by Vaughn, Monroe and his orchestra in 1949. It has been covered over 150 times, including by Frank Sinatra, Sam Cooke, Aretha Franklin and Johnny Cash. It's a popular song. It's a just like the Funky Broadway. I don't think I've heard this song before, not the original or any of the other covers. Her vocals are just great. So next week I will finish off listening to this album. With Ain't Nothing You Can Do and I Shall Be Released. It'd be interesting to see what she does with the Bob Dylan song. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have and you would like to support the channel, the best way you can do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.